Investigators believe the Oak Fire, which started yesterday near C-470 and Kipling, was human-caused, and West Metro Fire says they have identified a suspect. The grass fire burned about 153 acres just north of Chatfield Reservoir. Both Ken Carroll Valley and part of the Westerly apartment complex were evacuated. The fire is being investigated as arson. It is 70% contained tonight.